this coronavirus scare is really scaring people all across the world. What has happened is that social media has become ever prevalent. When you keep listening to the same news again and again and again and again via forwards, it just creates a negative sort of environment in your brain. Frankly speaking, there have been pandemics before. Frankly speaking, there were influenza pandemics even earlier. Even recently, there have been things like the SARS and swine flu which have created a problem. In fact, if you look at overall mortality, the mortality of the coronavirus in the last 6 months is only approximately 3,000 cases, far lesser than the earlier global pandemics which have occurred. So what has changed this time? What has changed this time is your and my interpretation and usage of social media, including WhatsApp. All news keeps coming back and forth, and the power of social amplification is increasing, leading to scaremongering. I think we should not be scared. You're supposed to be washing hands even otherwise. You should continue that. You're supposed to put your hand in front of your face when you're coughing. You should always do that. Why should you be coming so close to each other that you are literally getting exposed to someone's breath? So these are things which even otherwise are supposed to be taken care of. What has changed? Nothing much. Even today, the three top reasons of death remain: ischemic heart disease, which is number one, people dying of a heart attack, yet majority of us don't exercise. Second, people dying of an accident, and yet majority of us, at least in countries like India, do not wear a seat belt. We do not go ahead and wear helmets. Helmets are only for wearing when the cops see us. And third is lung cancer. And yet many of us indiscriminately continue to smoke or chew tobacco. So tell me, if we don't take care of these three major causes which are causing death, in fact, accidents cause more than 5,000 deaths per day in India, yet we are scared of the coronavirus. Yes, wear a mask for the coronavirus, but shouldn't you also be wearing a helmet to prevent yourself from dying during traffic accidents? Thanks for listening.